A bit of a change today. We're going to have a look at some cat leaps and the mechanics behind that. All right, so the first thing we're going to have a look at is trying to get our feet to the wall first, okay? Not our hands. Okay, so there's no momentum yet. We're just placing our feet on first, or one foot on first. That's going to be the one that's going to take the impact from when we do the run-ups and the rest of it. And then we place our hands on, and then the other foot. Okay?